After ex-Big Boss contestant Hindustani's vows abusive video against Bahrain Muslim women's act and Indian comedians, Instagram has removed his account. Hundreds of Instagram users allegedly reported the video and his account of spreading hate, including comedian Kunal Kamra. Kamra had shared the video of the former Big Boss contestant on Twitter and tagged Mumbai police and Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh. He had asked them to take action against the social media star for spreading hatred. Kunal Kamra wrote, "HM Anil Deshmukh, NCP and Mumbai police calling for open violence is a crime. This is a mob building and hate spreading exercise. This is deeply alarming. Could lead to violence and an artist not getting due process. Remarks like system side main are an insult to our constitution." Before the account was taken down, Hindustani Bhau had more than 3.4 million followers. In the video, Hindustani Bhau is seen hurling abuses and asking people to not spare anyone who insults their religion.
सिस्टम साइड में, कंप्लेंट साइड में, अब इनका इलाज अपने को करना है, इनको मारना है, बस मारना है अभी। तो जब तक शुरुआत नहीं करेंगे ना, अभी जब तक शुरुआत नहीं करेंगे, जाने दो करेंगे ना, तब तक ऐसे पैदा होंगे।